What up, guys? Welcome to Slow Mo Lab. I haven't used my firecrackers in a while, so it's about time we open them up and explode some stuff. Some of you asked that I explode some empty Coke cans, and it sounds like fun to me, so I'm gonna stuff it in. We'll watch it do a big bada boom and film it in slow motion. Let's do it. I have my firecracker in the empty can, and I'm gonna light it up, push it through, and hopefully flip it over and see what happens. Let's do it. Let's check it out in slow motion. Well, the first try was a fail, as it's not what I expected, but it still looked amazing, probably even better than I expected. So this time it looks like we need to film it at least 62,000 frames per second, much slower, and I'm gonna stick it in, and I'm gonna push it through with my screwdriver and then flip it over. Let's do it. Ooh, thundering. It's go time. Woo! Can you hear anything? Let's check it out in slow motion. Well, that was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Check out my cooking channel. It's called Inspired to Cook. We do a lot of cool stuff there. Recently, I did a giant marshmallow s'mores. I'm not kidding, it was about this size. Check it out, subscribe, let me know if you like it, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out. Peace out.